Here's a photo snap last night in Golden by viewer Aubrey Noonan. The objects cruising across the sky are satellites. They're actually a group of 60 that SpaceX says is part of a mega constellation called Starlink.
And there it goes. Another round of satellites out in space.
This was the fifth group launched on February 17th. SpaceX says they already have FCC approval for 12,000 of them, and they intend to apply for more. The satellites are in very low Earth orbit, only about 340 miles above the ground and clearly visible to the naked eye, each unit weighing about 570 pounds. The purpose of this satellite network is to provide a new internet option to the public. SpaceX says that once the Starlink mega constellation is operational, it will deliver high-speed broadband internet to locations where access has been unreliable, expensive, or completely unavailable. Meteorologist Corey Reppenhagen, 9 News.
SpaceX CEO Elon Musk said in a tweet that he will work on a way to reduce the brightness of the satellites, and he also said that they will become a bit less distracting when they reach their full spacing and altitude.
We appreciate that, Elon.
We were
too busy doing this number. Yeah. Still ahead. As